Today I'm actually going to show you how you can fill your Keurig. All you need is to detach your Keurig reservoir and a pitcher. Pour every chemical in. It's almost there. And there. And now put the thing back on and then transport it all the way. Transport the water all the way to your Keurig. See you soon.
No.
And then, now, we're actually going to do this. So put the reservoir onto your Keurig, like this, and after I dry myself, all new again. Thank you for watching.